So yeah,
a long time ago, in a village way, way Mexican,
an aspiring musician abandons his family, who swear off music forever. Today, great-great-grandson Miguel doesn't fit the mold, playing guitar with Dante the Derpy Dog and idolizing the famous Ernesto de la Cruz. Swiping Dela Cruz's old guitar and magically transported to the land of the dead. Miguel needs a blessing from Dela Cruz to return home with new friend Hector along for the adventure.
When no one left in the living world remembers you, you disappear from this world. We call it the final death. Screw it.
Turns out Dela Cruz, like, poisoned Hector for his songs. Hector is Miguel's true ancestor. Daughter Coco is forgetting him. Needs a reminder from Miguel. They crash Dela Cruz's sunrise concert, getting him what he deserves, and sending Miguel back just in time, rushing to Mama Coco's side, all like,
"This will help you remember the most beautiful song in the history of Mexico."